Oz and Melody.
Going straight into the final is Oz and Melody.
Britain's Got Talent. It's like a different life. We've been taken from our old life and put into a new one.
All the way from the United Kingdom, please welcome Bars and Melody.
We've flown out to America, we've been on morning TV, and people recognising us on the street, even in America. We're just kids at the end of the day, and we're doing all this amazing stuff. Tonight, we are performing the song we did in our very first audition.
It's our 29 million hits on YouTube.
It went down so well, and we want to do it live now in front of the whole nation.
The song is about bullying and we want people to listen to our message and show them that they're not alone and other people are going through it as well.
I know how much it means for someone just to be there for you because I've been through it myself. My escape was through music and meeting Charlie. It's just amazing to be in the final with my best friend. I couldn't have asked for anything better. Tonight we are fighting to win Britain's Got Talent. It has to be the biggest and the best performance we've ever given in our lives.
Please welcome Boz and Melody.
Yeah. Boz and Melody. Please help me, God. I feel so alone. I'm just a kid. I can't take it on my own. I've cried so many tears here writing this song. Trying to fit in, where do I belong? I wake up every day, don't want to leave my home. My mama's asking me why I'm always alone. Too scared to see, too scared to holler. I'm walking to school with sweat around my collar.
I'm hopeful, yes I am. Yeah. Hopeful for today.
No money, you take all I have. When I give it to you, you search for my bags. I feel so scared when you shout me down. You kick me, punch me, throw me to the ground. When I ask you, yo, what have I done? You hit me again and make fun of my mom.
'Cause I'm hopeful, yes I am.
Yeah.
Hopeful for today. Take this music and use it.
Use
it. Take you away and be hopeful, hopeful.
I'm flesh and blood, accept me, please.
All right.
Okay.
You did it.
Well done, good to see you on it, Charlie.
Ah, judges, on your feet.
Boys, you smashed it tonight. It is a beautiful song. I'm so glad you sung it again for us. And I think, on the strength of that performance, we could be looking at the winners of Britain's Got Talent.
You perform, I just could burst for you. I just love you guys. Your vocals tonight were so good, and the choir, everything about it was brilliant. You're on such an amazing journey, and I just love you. I agree with David. I think you could win this show. Oh, thank you.
It's incredible, and I think, you know, music aside, which I think is a given, you're both absolutely so talented. As people, your mum and dad must be so proud of you both. You're so well brought up. You've got such lovely personalities, and I think best of all is that you have that quiet confidence, but it's not arrogant, you know, and that little bit of awkwardness that you both have is cute and really endearing, and I think it will make people vote for you tonight.
Thank you so much.
How old are you both, remind me?
I'm 13.
I'm 15.
Okay, I mean, I've got to tell you, it was just a great performance. And the reason it was so great, it was that it was from the heart. Mm-hmm. And it was real. And you meant everything that you sang. And as the girl said, you know, since I've got to know you on the competition, you're just the nicest, sweetest kids I've ever met. And I hope my little Eric turns out like you.
Thank you so much.
Oh. Thank you so much. I hope I turn
Boys, how does it feel? Britain's Got Talent final.
It's just so amazing. Like, we've wanted this so much, and it's been such an amazing journey and such a good experience, and we really don't want it to end.
I mean, everything we've done is because of this amazing show, and we couldn't have done anything without the viewers at home voting for us, and obviously Simon, Golden Buzzer, and all the judges. We're just so thankful for what you've done for
well,
us.
Well done. And if you think Bars and Melody have put in a winning performance, the number to call from a landline is 09020 442405, or from a mobile, it's 644-2405. Or, of course, you can vote via the app. The lines don't open until we've seen the last duck. Let's hear it for them. Bars and Melody, everybody!